This is a Chunky Bean production.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Simply. You already know. I'm out here learning all the video today, talking about what Ronnie 2K lied about, bruh. LD2K lied about. They said you get double rep for wearing your mom part clothes or the Christmas clothes, but you see, that ain't true, bruh. I got this information from Red City Boy 23. Yeah, I should know him. Top 2K15 player, first Legend 3, bruh. He ain't the top 2K15 player right now, bruh. Speed 13 kid, but you know. But, yeah. Them clothes you supposedly get rep from, you really don't. 2K support hit up somebody from Red City Boy stream, bruh. And they sent to the Red City Boy, and he was just telling us, like, we don't get this rep from wearing these hard clothes, bruh. It don't make no sense. So I was wearing that for nothing. I made a whole video for that for nothing, bruh. It's crazy. But, yeah, that's what I really wanted to talk about. Just come on, 2K. Come on, Rock 2K. LD2K. 2K overall, bruh. Get your game right, man. And this patch for ain't really do nothing. They just fix some of the ranges. You know, it's still the same game, bruh. Still the same game. And this gameplay, what's it called? Me and my boy EJ, we got to like a 40 game win streak. I think. What's it? Yeah, it was like 40. No, 43. We got to 43. Then some dudes got us. We was tired. We was on there for like 3-4 hours. Just streaking. That's a lot of stamina. Just keep playing the game, bro. Like, come on, man. They took us out. It was a good game. We only lost by like 2 points or something like that. But it's all good. Cause we about to, about the Wolfie legend.
Well, I'm a legend too already, man.
But EJ just hit legend. I mean, just hit All Star 5 like 2-3 days ago, right?
Oh, you doing?
And now, it's like, yeah, he got a few more games left.
And he's a legend.
You gonna be out here, man. So, yeah, like, subscribe, comment, do whatever y'all want, man. You already know, I'm out here, man.